Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back, all my new members of the Kenyan Literacy Project, YouTube, Facebook, all of you, welcome. In this video, we are going to do the present habitual tense in Kenyan. First of all, what you should note is that there's what we call the habitual marker in Kenyan. This word, noko, when used in conjunction with another verb, it denotes an act that is usually performed, that is a habitual thing, something that I do usually every day, frequently. So that's why noko in Kenya is called a habitual marker. So let me use an example to clarify. Let's use the verb nyo, which is to swim. So you can conjugate, to conjugate the verb nyo, you say, me nyo noko, I usually swim. On your knuckle, you usually sweep. On your knuckle, he usually sweeps. Say your knuckle, you usually sweep. Van your knuckle, you usually sweep. This is a second person plural. Van your knuckle, they usually sweep. You can make an example. You can say, Besem and your knuckle. Yen tikibeti. Besem anyo nokomek yen tikibeti, which means Besem sweeps the floor every morning, or Besem usually sweeps the floor every morning. It means the same. So yen tikib, I've written it there below here, means every. Mek is floor. Okay, let me give an exercise. Conjugate the verb were to sleep in the present habitual. So I will encourage you to pause this video and then go to the comment section and conjugate the verb were. Okay, let's assume that you have paused the video and you have conjugated the verb were as to sleep in the present habitual. Let's find out if you have it right. So how do you conjugate? Mebure noko, I usually sleep. Obure noko, you usually sleep. Abure noko, he or she usually sleeps. Sebure noko, we usually sleep. And then yeah. Vabure noko, you usually sleep. Last one, vavre noko, that is the difference here, is vavre noko, they usually sleep. Okay, pause the video and try to repeat. Now, let's go to the next one. Conjugate the verb verse to hide in the present habitual. Verse is to hide. I will encourage you to pause the video and then conjugate the verb in the comment section and come back and see if you have it correct. So let's assume that you have paused the video. What do we have here? We have me vese noko, I usually hide. O vese noko, you usually hide. A vese noko, he, she, or it usually hides. Se vese noko, we usually hide. Va vese noko, we usually hide. Va vese noko, they usually hide. So that's it. Congratulations. So let's go to next. Okay, conjugate the verb to clear in the present habitual tense. I would encourage you to pause the video and do it. Okay, let's assume that you have paused the video and you have already done the conjugation and you're writing it down in the comment section. Let's find out. So how do we conjugate the verb? You say me to noko, I usually clear. Or to noko, usually clear. Atel knuckle, he or she or it usually clears. Setel knuckle, usually clear. Vatel knuckle, usually clear. Vatel knuckle, usually clear. So, we are done. So let's do a little bit of translation. Let's pause for a moment and do a bit of translation into English. How do you translate? Translate into English. Manyo ne ayamba. Vavre nokwa mek. Nkarekave tandat anebe ku. Manyo ne ayamba. Vavre nokwa mek. Nkarekave tandat anebe ku. I will encourage you to pause the video and give the translation in the comment section. Let's see if you can do it. So let's assume that you have paused the video. This is the translation. Manyo and Ayamba go to bed every 7 p.m. Let me explain it. Amuk. Kenyang means on the ground. When you say to somebody, Uramuk, it means to go to bed or to go and sleep. Dog Uramuk, if you say dog Uramuk to a child, dog Uramuk to a child means you are telling the child to go and sleep or go to bed. Dog is go, Ovre is you sleep. This is what Amuk is on the ground or down. So dog Uramuk means go and sleep. Okay. Nkarenka, this is what Nkarenka is bell. Betandat is 6. Weku is evening. So let me copy back the sentence so that you see where we are. Let me copy. When say manyone ayamba vavre nokamuk nkarenka betandat and weku. Nkarenka is like a bell. Nkarenka is like a bell. And to indicate time, after 1 hour you ring the bell, you can ring the bell once. After 2 hours, you ring the bell twice. After 6 hours, as we turned that, 7 hours, we turned that, sorry. You ring the bell 7 times. So, if you say, Nkarenka we turned that and we could, means that when you ring the bell 7 times in the evening, so in that case, it is 7 p.m. So, Manyone, Ayamba, Babu, Nogamu, Nkarenka we turned that. And they will go. So let's go back. Let's go to the next one. Wetandat is 6, not 7 p.m. Wetandat is 6 p.m. So what you say, Manuel and Yamba go to bed every 6 p.m. because Tandramot is 7. Manyo ne yamba babre no kame karenka be tandat anereku. Karenka manyo and yamba go to bed every 6 p.m. It is 2:44 a.m. now. That's why you find me being very, very rusty. But I hope you forgive me. So let's go to the next one. And we'll continue later. Just for correction. The standard is 6, not 7. I just got woke up from bed. I'm working on this. So, see you in a few seconds.